The science fiction movie you are referring to is called The Matrix. In the movie, a suitcase falls from an airliner due to electromagnetic interference caused by the strong connection between the two main characters. Additionally, they discover words known as codes that have the power to control and manipulate people's actions involuntarily.